Should this one's name be Unicorn? That's what everybody thinks. Because if you look, you'll see a little spot on his head. We think it's a boy. But we're not sure. But he's very curious.